Welcome to Cadence, the event experience platform.
And we'll start with what the attendees experience is like. Now there's native registration within Cadence, and you also can use a third-party registration platform or import in your attendees if registration is not a requirement. Now, in any of those use cases, the nice thing is that the registration fields can pre-populate your attendee profiles, which is really helpful if you have certain business information or get to know you questions that help the audience see who's here and get to know each other. It's also helpful in that it can pre-populate all of the groups across your event. Once, for the purposes of event management, right, the backbone of the Cadence platform as we go through it is being able to curate event experiences, right? So some of your event might be for all attendees, some might be for specific groups of attendees. And that could be like VIP versus general attendees. That could be based upon region, industry, ticket type, all the different ways that you might do groups. Now, when people register, you may then send them the welcome email or start sharing your event website or application links. I'm going to quickly register for an event that I actually think I may have already registered for. So what I'm going to show you an example of is when someone registers, the welcome email that can get sent to them. One of the really nice new features within Cadence that we launched recently is in this welcome email, which you can completely configure, you'll see that we're able to have an instant login that I'll show you as I send it to myself. So here, let's say Michael Buckley registers. He immediately can receive the welcome email. Now the welcome email is sent to Michael. So immediately it's going to come in here. And it's going to have a button called Instant Login. So you can have your branding, any information, links to the apps and website here. But you can have an instant login button. So all the attendee does is click and they get brought right into your event experience, which is quite nice. Now, if they weren't being shared the instant login and they just wanted to log in, we also wanted to make that as easy as possible in that you can have it set up so they can purely log in with email. So I can just type in michael@eventcadence.com, receive instant login. Then same thing's going to happen. I'm going to receive an email, Michael, log in to your account. So then I am brought directly to the event. You also can do email with password if you'd like, two-factor authentication if you'd like, as well as single sign-on, of course, if you are a corporation looking to utilize your Okta single sign-on or Active Directory, things of that nature. Now, for the attendees experience, one thing I want to note, on your home screen, you will be able to link with either through notifications or tiles to anything that is going on at your event. So this could be the schedule, specific sessions, speakers, a specific speaker, an exhibitor or sponsor, or the overall expo hall, different content, competitions, anything that exists within your event as a menu item or within a menu item can be linked to so that they can have a really curated, personalized experience when they get to your overall home screen. They also get brought into this wonderful experience based upon the branding that you use in the logos and the color palette, but imagery to tell the story of your event and evoke an emotional connection and add that energy and the excitement. The things that we'll be going through would be your schedule. So my schedule and the full conference schedule. This will always show the attendee what is happening right now, what is up next and live. It will auto detect their time zone. Have you utilize imagery to tell the story and add the energy and the excitement for what's going to be covered across the event. You can have this set up so that it can be multiple different concurrent tracks, as many concurrent breakouts, allowing them to choose which ones they want to attend out of all these options. They're able to socialize with each other. One, by looking through the attendee list to see all the wonderful people that are here, to connect with them, to then message each other and video chat if they'd like, directly within your platform. People can message each other or video chat one-on-one or by group as well too. So you can see all of the wonderful groups that are here. My groups, all groups, so that I can also direct message and video chat at the group level. There can be wonderful content that's distributed. Your content can live at your sessions, of course, but then you can have them all on demand so that there's always one centralized location to go to see the wonderful content. Presentations, PDFs, videos, podcasts, surveys. And as an attendee, I can also follow a collection so that as you add new resources to that collection, I'm immediately notified, which makes it easier for you and then very valuable for them as well. There is the direct messaging for quick conversation, and then there is the live feed, which is the heartbeat of your event, for people to share their energy and excitement leading up to the event, their virtual viewing experience, their favorite moments and takeaways. This is an area that everyone kind of gets to know each other and socialize and spread the excitement and the humor and the energy of the event to then get to know each other. There's wonderful competitions for them to participate in so that you get the great engagement, right? So people often rename this to scavenger hunt. Because everything is tracked and reported within your event, you can turn those into wonderful competitions. Getting social in the live feed, so points for posting, liking, commenting. Points for networking, so connect with each other to start direct messaging and video chats. Attend, so points for attending sessions. How do they engage within the sessions? Live polling for knowledge checks, fun facts, quizzes. Asking questions, submitting ideas, submitting problems to solve. Feedback, so this is best practice sharing in the idea generation too. So within this platform, your attendees get this beautiful experience. They get the education and the content that comes from your sessions, as well as in the on-demand content and resources you distribute. They get to connect with people through the messaging and the live feed. They get to have that energy and the excitement and the competitions. You can embed in things like virtual photo booths, chat roulette, other Kahoot, what great ways of adding additional experiences to this wonderful event experience. So this was a quick overview of the attendees experience from desktop website. Ease in getting in there, ease in seeing all the wonderful things that are going on and how they can engage with your event.
If you want more videos like this, hit that subscribe button. And for more information about Cadence, head to our website, eventcadence.com.